Hey ToyRappers, welcome to another episode of ToyRap Gashapon Surprise, where we take four quarters from this peanuts cup, stick it into this toy Gashapon vending machine, and see what kind of cool surprises we get out of it. Are you guys ready? Let's see what happens.
ToyRap.
So I'm going to take four quarters out of this cup. I'm gonna stick them one at a time into this machine. One, two, three, four, and turn the wheel. I got a blue capsule. Okay, let's see what we got in this blue capsule. Oh, cool. We got a Charlie Brown figure that's made by Schleich. And look what Charlie Brown is holding. It looks like he's holding his little Christmas tree with one ornament. And Charlie Brown is wearing a hunting cap and a red jacket. All right, let's try again. Taking out four quarters, 25 cents, 50 cents, 75 cents, and a dollar. Spinning the wheel. Gashapon. And we got a really noisy capsule this time. Aha! These things are really cool. This is called a Nino, and it basically has little beads inside of it, and it makes it sound really cool when you shake it. That was two. We have three more to go. Taking four quarters. One, two, three, four. Spinning the dial. Gashapon. And we got a cool yellow one. Has a really spiky tail. It looks like this is a Bewilderbeast from How to Train Your Dragon 2. And this is a very detailed figure. Just look at this really long tail. It's very spiky. And he's got blue eyes. This is the evil one. Let's see what we get next. One, two, three, four quarters equals a dollar. Gashapon. We got another blue capsule. Oh, these are my favorite. These are the Thomas and Friends Minis. And this is a red train, but on it, it's painted like a dinosaur's skull. Who is this train? It says on the bottom. This is the red train named James. It is very detailed and his wheels move, which is really cool. And you can connect them to the other mini trains using the front and back connectors. James. Okay, guys, this is the last capsule for today. I've got four quarters. One, two, three, four quarters equals a dollar. Spin the wheel. And I got a blue one. A minion. And it looks like a girl minion because of the hair. She's got orange hair and two little pigtails and a blue shirt. I don't know if minions have different names, but if this minion had a name, I'd name her Valushka. All right, ToyRappers, thank you very much for joining me in this week's episode of ToyRap Gashapon Surprise, where we take $5 in quarters and stick it into a toy vending machine and see what kind of cool toys we get out of it. This week we got a Charlie Brown figure, a Nino percussion instrument, a Alpha Dragon from How to Train Your Dragon, James Train from Thomas and Friends, and a girl minion. If you like these videos, please like and subscribe. Thanks for watching. My name is Andrew Dozo, and that's a Toy Rap.